Greg and Amber, you've heard the words about love and marriage, have exchanged your vows and made your promises, and you've celebrated this union with the giving and the receiving of rings. It is at this time I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you know what you're supposed to do now. I want everybody to applaud nice and loud. Let's see if you can do it.